Alice, you have a visitor.
Who? Are you sure they're here for me? I'm not expecting anybody.
Maybe they just wanted it to be a surprise.
Mission accomplished.
You're at the end there.
Hi.
Hey.
How are you holding up?
I'm okay. Who are you?
Sick of this place yet? Two more months, then you're out of here, right?
How did you... Look, if you're here because I did something to hurt you, just know that I'm sorry. I've done a lot of things in my life I'm not proud of. Now that I'm clean, thinking clearly, I'm doing what I can to make things right.
And you've done such a great job. Getting treatment, volunteering your time, it's impressive. I'm very proud of you.
I don't know you.
Doesn't mean I can't be proud.
Look, can you just tell me what you want? I don't have time for this.
Gotta get back to your drawings. Right now, you're working on the gladiolus, right?
Yeah.
When I first started the program, I'd end up drawing for hours at a time. Anything to keep my mind occupied. If I kept busy, I could handle things all right. But when I had free time...
Yeah, it helps to have something to focus on. So you've been through the program?
It's been years. The whole thing feels like another lifetime ago. Never thought that would happen.
So it gets easier?
It does. You just have to improve your situation a little each day until you put yourself in one that's right for you.
I'm trying. That pink cloud was nice while it lasted. I really hoped I'd be out of here before it completely faded away. Now I'm just back at square one. Looking for answers again.
I think you've already found one. Where did you get? They know what you're going through. They can help you. Trust me.
Why should I?
Alice.